The name of this song is Indian on a Stump. Now, this is listed as a traditional song. Now, when they say traditional, they say that because they don't know who wrote it, and they don't know when it was written, so they just say it's a traditional song. Some people say that they think it has Cajun origins. I don't think it does. I don't think it has any Cajun in it. But maybe I'm wrong. It doesn't matter. Anyway, it's an old fiddle tune. So here we go. I'll do it with a low F harmonica. Indian on a Stump. Mm-hmm.